expecting that, were you? Oh! I'll kill you! I swear!
Thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
There goes another one.
Bah, weak-willed rabble. Even dead, they're almost useless.
What? Not.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. Can I help you? My husband handles the indoor work just as well. He'd only hurt himself out here. It's hard work keeping Solitude fed, but I wouldn't trust any other family to do it.
I really don't mean to be rude, but I don't think there's much I can help you with. My family's weathered its share of problems, but we don't dwell on the past.
You got business at the stables? Been about 8 years now. I used to be a mercenary, but one trip to Ravenscar Hollow cured me of that. There's hag ravens in that cave with talons like daggers. They'll open your bowels quick as you wink if you let them get close. A creature like that'll make a man think long and hard about what he wants out of life.
If you're heading up to Solitude, you should stop to check out the view on your way. It's a good one.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady on.